Please don't cancel me. I'm going to a Harry Styles concert and I don't know any of his songs. I've just checked into the hotel, so it's time to get ready. Just use the Caudalie Vino Perfect Serum. In case you guys don't know, I actually started volunteering at my local hospital. Literally, all I do is make cups of tea for people. Some of them are so lonely, so I just love having a little chat with them. Crazy part is, I can literally go from living my wholesome little life in my small hometown to then being in London for a Harry Styles concert all in one day. I always talk about social media versus reality. It's not just people's makeup that looks different in real life, it's people's lives too. Some of the most happy people I know I've met in hospital, and some of the most depressed people I know I've met living their best lives as influencers. I'm running so late. Time to do the hair. What are we thinking? Okay, curls it is. It failed. This is the fit. It's a really cute Opoly number. Long necklace. I think these earrings are from Monsoon. I'm gonna chuck on these Air Forces, but I have this really cute little anklet. A Gucci bag. Finishing off with my Kiko lip gloss. And then this Garnier body moisturizer. Dressing myself with some snow flurry. We are ready to go. Yay!
Officially a Harry